25 or 30 years ago, you have what we call the Illuminati that was established in 1776. And the goals of the Illuminati, this is all very well documented, are to take over the world. One of the best ways of taking over the world is to control people's minds.
What the global population is suffering from. They want you to not look at the big picture.
If the Illuminati were successful and their dream would come true, it would be a virtual hell on Earth. It's Orwell's worst dream and nightmare.
These guys own our government. They print our money and they own not only the government, but they own you. You are their property.
We have got to realize that we're being conditioned.
They're irresistibly drawn to that almost orgiastic state created out of death and destruction. It's in all of us.
Sure, the media tries to put a sad face on these things. How is it we want us to be passive observers?
This is life in the free world, ladies and gentlemen.
On the back of the dollar bill, you see the bill, on the left-hand side of the bill. I know it correctly. It means our enterprise is now a success. What enterprise are you talking about? Novas is novas, meaning new. Ordo is order. Seclorum is where we get the word secular, meaning the world. So it's new order of the world. The new world order.
We must prepare to do that which has not been done before. Once identifying the enemy, we have to be rounded out.
That's the truth.